Hey everyone, Sam from Professional Music Technology here, and in today's video we're taking a look at five of the best vocal microphones that you can pick up for between 50 to 150 quid. For the purposes of this list, I'm mainly referring to live vocals, so even though you could use any of these mics for recording at home, their primary use is for singers who want to be out performing live, gigging or rehearsing through a PA system or amplifier. So if you are looking for a cheap home studio microphone for recording, do make sure to go and check out a separate video, which I'll leave linked up in the description. So with live use in mind, all of the mics that I've got here today are dynamic microphones, which means that they're tougher and more durable than studio condenser microphones. Plus, they're less prone to feedback on stage, and they can handle higher sound pressure levels without distorting, so they'll be fine for even the loudest of singers. Unlike condenser microphones, these ones don't require phantom power, so they'll work easily with any system, and they're all designed to be either handheld or to fit into a standard microphone clip which they come supplied with. So all of this means that they're ideal for both lead and backing singers, and because dynamic mics are kind of jack of all trade microphones, they can be pretty multi-purpose, so could also be used for miking up other sound sources such as snare drums or guitar amps at a gig. So if you're looking for an affordable but pro quality microphone for a singer, starting with the cheapest option, here's our top five picks that we keep in stock here at Professional Music Technology. First up, at around about the £50 mark, is the Shure PGA58. Now, Shure microphones have been one of the most highly regarded mic manufacturers for decades now, and their industry standard SM58 is probably the most popular vocal mic ever made. With the PGA58, Shure wanted to offer that same kind of build quality and sound, but in a more affordable option, as these are about half the price of an SM58. Obviously, there are some noticeable differences. They're a little bit bigger and bulkier than an SM or Beta 58, but despite that larger size, they're actually a few grams lighter, and that's probably because the mic chassis and protective grille aren't quite as heavyweight as their bigger brothers. That said, for a 50 quid mic, they still feel pretty tough, and in terms of sound, they easily outperform most mics at this kind of price point, with a frequency response of 50 Hz to 16 kHz, delivering a nice clear reproduction of your vocals. For added versatility, they also feature a switch for muting the microphone, great for DJs or anyone making announcements, and to add even more value, they come supplied with a choice of either an XLR or jack microphone cable. So if you just need a cheap but great quality mic to get you started, or maybe something for backing vocals, karaoke, or making public announcements, the Shure PGA58 is definitely worth checking out.
But song cry, coffee and the blue skies, I feel the end of summer growing colder through the night. You've been thinking about working less, you're growing tired. I can't seem to find the hours to watch the skies. Working long days just to get by, and we're hoping to build a better life. We're hoping to build a better life.
Moving up in price to around £80, our next mic offers a few more pro features, and that's the SE V7. Now, this one's arguably the sleekest and most stylish looking microphone on our list today. If we are using a Shure 58 as the benchmark, this one's a couple of centimetres longer and has a flat end design grille, which SE say make it virtually impossible to dent if it's dropped, although I will be honest, that's not something we've really tested. Our favourite design feature on this mic, however, is that bevelled ring that runs around the grille, and this means that the mic won't roll off and hit the floor if you put it down on a table or a mixing desk. In terms of specifications, the V7 features higher grade components than the Shure that we just looked at, such as its custom developed aluminium voice coil with neodymium magnet, giving it a nice powerful output. There's also a gold-plated XLR connector and a newly designed internal shock mount system, so it offers lower levels of handling noise and rumble when compared to cheaper microphones. The V7 also offers a wider frequency response from the cheaper Shure, from 40 Hz down in the bass up to 19 kHz at the top end, and these extended high frequencies are due to its supercardioid pickup pattern, which is different from most of the other mics on our list today, which feature cardioid patterns. This means that you're going to get more of a focused area that the mic picks up sound from, so you're going to get less bleed from other instruments on stage, and it's going to be a little less prone to feedback. So this one's a great option if you're singing with a really loud band or on smaller, more cramped stages.
Life comes in seasons. What is gone is in the past. Life has no reason to keep coming around and around. But I want you to know how much strength you hold. How many times around the sun did it take for you to become a woman?
In the same kind of price bracket as the SE-V7, our next pick comes from another world-renowned mic manufacturer, and that's the Sennheiser E835. Another very stylish and professional looking mic, this is a no-nonsense, really solid feeling microphone that's been tailored for vocal and speech applications. So it's been designed to offer a really clear reproduction of your voice with a consistent sound quality, even when singing at different distances on or off axis. And with the live environment in mind, it features a hum cancelling coil and an internal isolation system to cut down on any unwanted electrical or handling noise. This E835 model features a cardioid polar pickup pattern with a frequency response of 40Hz to 16kHz. But if you were looking for a little more presence and focus, there's also an E845 supercardioid model available. And both of these come in either switched or switchless models like the one that we're looking at here.
Sail, sail away from me, my love. Take my heart in your hands and hold it close. You are always with me wherever I go. Your love is what guides me home. Your love is what guides me home.
When compared to the likes of Shure and Sennheiser, the penultimate mic on our list today comes from a relative newcomer to the microphone world, and that's Lewitt-Audio, who over the past decade or so have built a bit of a reputation for their innovative takes on microphone design. The model we're looking at here is the MTP-550, which I'm sure you'll agree is probably the most unique and quirky looking of the mics that we've checked out, but internally it's got some highly engineered features for pro-end performance. To ensure that it will stand up to the rigours of gigging life, it features a super tough die-cast enclosure. This is actually the heaviest mic that we've got for you today, weighing in at 381 grams. You could really do some damage with this one if you were to swing it about Roger Daltrey style. The capsule has been rubber suspension mounted for protection and to reduce shock and handling noise. Plus, it's also moisture protected, so it will survive years of spit and sweat. On top of that, there's a high-performance internal pop filter and windshield, which helps to cut down those plosives from P's and B's. With its 60Hz to 16kHz frequency response, the MTP-550 has been tailored specifically for vocals, and its cardioid polar pickup pattern has been engineered for a very consistent performance, so it's great at rejecting feedback. In fact, Lewitt-Audio have gone as far as saying that this mic has been highly feedback-proofed and that you'd be hard to find another microphone in this class with better feedback rejection.
You never let your walls come down. I feel at home when you're around. Tried all the routes to get to you, but you just won't let me through. You just won't let me through.
So we've come to the last mic on our list, and you've probably noticed one glaring omission, and that's the industry standard Shure SM58. Now, obviously, the SM58 is still a great choice for any singer, but there's nothing that I can really say here about them that hasn't been said a million times before. So instead, we've chosen to include the souped-up Beta 58 model. So here's just a couple of reasons why you might want to upgrade from a standard SM58 to one of these. From a design point of view, the Beta 58, which is identifiable by the blue ring around its grille, is very similar to the SM58 as they're the same size and roughly the same weight. But that grille on the Beta has been made from hardened steel, making it much more difficult to dent. It is, however, in terms of performance where the real differences lie. Now, whereas the SM58 has a cardioid pickup pattern with a frequency response of 50 Hz up to 15 kHz, the Beta features a narrower, more focused supercardioid pattern, meaning it offers great off-axis rejection on a crowded stage, and it also gives you an extended frequency range up to 16 kHz. The Beta 58 also utilises a neodymium magnet within the capsule, which results in greater sensitivity. This means that the Beta is actually quite a lot louder than the SM58, 4 dB hotter in fact, and it also offers a higher signal-to-noise ratio, which overall means that the result is a much cleaner, more detailed reproduction of your voice. The internal shock mounting within the Beta 58 is also more advanced than on the standard 58, so it offers better protection against handling noise and vibrations. So if you did start watching this video thinking, I'm just going to buy an SM58 because that's what everyone else has got, hopefully I've given you a few reasons why it's worth thinking about upgrading to the Beta 58. It's one of the best vocal mics out there, and it still comes in at under £150.
High-rise skylines, industrial landmine, move in slow pace, meet the night in Rotterdam. A city in architecture, rich and abundant, lost my heart to the streets and my mind to the moment. Lost my heart to the streets and my mind to the moment. Lost my heart to the streets and my mind to the moment. I'm waiting by the water, baby, I'm waiting by the water, baby, I'm waiting by the water for my baby to come on home. I'm waiting by the water, baby, I'm waiting by the water, baby, I'm waiting by the water for my baby to come on home. I'm waiting by the water, baby, I'm waiting by the water, baby, I'm waiting by the water for my baby to come on home. I'm waiting by the water, baby, I'm waiting by the water, baby, I'm waiting by the water for my baby to come on home. I'm waiting by the water, baby, I'm waiting by the water, baby, I'm waiting by the water for my baby to come on home.
So thanks for watching. That was some of the best dynamic microphones for singers that you can pick up for under £150. But of course, everyone's voice is going to be different, so it's definitely worth trying out a few for yourself. But hopefully we've given you a couple of options to get you started. For more information on any of these mics, visit pmtonline.co.uk or get down to your nearest professional music technology store. Don't forget to follow us on all of our socials, that's PMT House of Rock. If you found this video helpful, please do give it a thumbs up and hit that subscribe button, and I'll see you again soon.